Thank you very much. With love from grateful students. I'm glad you call yourselves students. But don't call me teacher, for goodness sake. Who am I to presume to teach? I'm only a learner. I'm always beginning. But that is partly a realization of the meaning of eternity. That you are always beginning. Beginning, proceeding, completing. Not ending, but completing. Fruiting. Takes place simultaneously in eternity. If you can remember that, you will find wonderful things coming to you. Meditate on it in the quiet. That the past, present, future, the beginning, proceeding, ending, beginning, proceeding, fruiting, is all simultaneous. That's the meaning of transcendence. It cannot happen in terms of the finite and temporal with our type of consciousness. But when you experience, when you have that lightning of transcendence strike you, that's what will happen. I don't know when we'll meet under similar circumstances, but whoever likes to come and see me in my home in London, you'll be very, very welcome indeed. Was that a laser beam?